Down to the line again. Here's Briere. Drops the puck back. Quick shot. Scores! Shen goes top shelf.
Here's the play. A beautiful curl and drag play. And then afterwards, as Shen throws it in the top shelf, Simmonds here. I'm not sure if he got the stick on the way down. Let's have a look. Right there. Overhead. Here's Simmonds. There's the puck. Ooh, right off his head. And then it directs in past Anderson.
Ow.
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 And Simmonds has been getting a lot.
Moron Wayne Simmonds started the Flyers' comeback with his 26th of the season. In your entire hockey career, minor hockey included, have you ever scored a more painful goal?
No, I don't think so. That one hurt pretty bad. But it went in and started it for the boys, and, you know, we've come back so far, so it's good.
You got a visor on now. How tough an adjustment is that for you?
Oh, not too bad. I wore one my previous 3 years in LA, too, so it's not bad at all.
Real quick one for you here, Wayne. Your team was badly outscored in the first. You have been all season long in afternoon games. What was the change for the second?
I think we just wanted to keep doing what we were doing. We thought we were playing well. We were getting shots, but I think we weren't getting traffic. And, you know, we started going in that. We started getting bounces, and, you know, things started going in.
All right. Have a good third. Appreciate the time.
Thank you. No problem.
Wayne Simmonds, Ron.
14 previous day games.